Ray Knight at first, Kevin Mitchell at third. And it's going to go to the backstop. Here comes Mitchell to score the tying run. And Ray Knight is at second base. So the winning run is at second base with two out, 3-2 to Mookie Wilson. Little roller up along first. Behind the bag. It gets Loop up there. Here comes Knight, and the Mets win it.
Thank you.